I play Suzanne, and she is a happy-go-lucky character. She's the life and soul of the party. She is the best friend of Amy, and they live together. They're flatmates, and she's Amy's protector.
Maybe you should start thinking about who you're sleeping with.
I'm not sleeping with anyone.